states the legend predates the actual murders. Every child is hurt, so we can assume the legend itself has been around for several years at this point. Maybe a few, maybe a lot. The second paragraph tells us that the warden's were consistent with the child. Though without the testimony from the witness, a serial killer could also have forced or squats while being killed would, in my opinion, be just as likely.
Alright, I'm up.
Also say his brother Sean was shot with a hard killer by just stabbing the beak, or knocking over. The last paragraph is weird. They assume it's a child. I found that odd as my first assumption.
Help!
A very small adult. As the circumstances to drive the child.
Help me!
He fucked up.
Oh, oh god! You're mad! You're mad! You're mad! Oh my god, where's his bitch ass set? There he is, you fucking bitch! Yeah, bitch, come here! Yeah, nigga, you're mad! Oh, you lucky I can't teabag with Darth Vader.
You gotta, every time to insult people, you gotta do your, do the little emotes.
That's right, yeah.
You do the emote.
My heart. Ooh, nigga, my heart is pounding! Oh, my heart is pounding! Oh man, nigga got up.
So the entire room is filled with all sorts of shit.
They know I'm here.
It was 11 o'clock. We can also see his brother Sean was shot from a rotted killer and managed to stab him in the beak. Or knock him over. The last paragraph is weird. They assume it's a child. I find that odd as my first assumption it would be a midget or a very small adult. As the circumstances to drive the child and kill like this would be fucked up on a level equal to the shit we see in the waste. This also explains why the adults around him wasn't tranquilly laid, as I would have heard about the murders. Although Ron still calls it a myth, which I find odd.
First person to open that door get fucking choked. Well, I told you. Bitch, shut up! Who else wanna come in here? Help! Close the door! Close the door! Throw it! Got him! Run! Oh shit, who else wanna come up in here and get this shit choked out? I have one more fucking health left, Chris. One more. Fuck these niggas, they been doing this shit to me, I'ma wait. And I'ma throw that shit, nigga. Fuck outta here. Yeah. Go fight for me. Fuck that. Fuck that. That nigga ain't fucking around. Damn.
Damn.